Uh-oh. No.
What?
I'm totally convinced.
Let's find out how they put these magic colors in the sky.
With unicorns and pixies, candy cane and apple pie.
I used to think that they were caused by how the light refracts.
But now I'm sure it's magical, so who we gonna ask?
Hey! Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet.
Hello, friend. Now tell me, are you elf or are you gnome?
Neither, kid. The lack of daylight stunted every bone.
And is this color made from lemonade and fairy dust?
It's gasoline and arsenic and latex, lead, and rust.
Hey! Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet.
I must admit that guy back there did not fill me with magic.
In fact, he made it sound as if his job was pretty tragic.
But look, there's elves on tricycles and fountains of molasses.
Unless it's a hallucination caused by toxic gases.
Red, orange, yellow, greeny, blue, the green island.
Well, I don't mind. It's not that bad. This job still has its perks. Like, for example,
careful, Landmine, what you say? You know the walls have ears. Don't want to end up stuck on ice like poor old Mr. Frears.
Where are all the roly-poly imps and dungarees?
Instead, it's tears and bitterness and awful salaries.
We thought it would be full of fun and colorful rainbows.
Instead, it's gross and gray. And let's be honest, it's... Find out how they put these magic colors in.